This group was responsible for stealing high-end motor vehicles across the GTA. And for the most part, the vehicles remained in the GTA, sold to buyers. However, some were exported overseas and some to other provinces. The group was also involved in drug trafficking, firearms, fraud, and other violent crimes. This criminal organization was into any crime that would generate income.